mining is also possible. My educational qualifications will be from MTech. Most contents are very good and very informative. And the things which I start by Professor Srivastava is also very informative. It will help for the students who is doing BTech, MTech, BSc, MSc, and biotechnology and the science which one is related to the biology, I mean the biological science, and it will also help for the people who want to clear basics knowledge related to the proteomics and so how the mass-based proteomics, how the mass spectroscopy is useful, techniques for the study of protein chemistry. So ultimately, as my experience, this course is very informative and very useful for the students which are not studying in IITs and IISCs Bangalore.